Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Most Merciful, the Most Kind, please watch previous video on neoplasia before watching this video. The less you respond to negative people, the more peaceful your life will become. Today we will discuss about leiomyomas. These are smooth muscle tumors, also called fibroids, benign in nature, most commonly occur in uterus, small bowel and the esophagus. Now the uterine leiomyomas, they are often discovered incidentally. They may present with menorrhagia and they never transform into sarcomas. Leiomyoma of the uterus, they occur in reproductive age group. The growth, oral contraceptive stimulate growth of leiomyomas and they shrink postmenopausally after menopause. They are well circumscribed, grey white, firm in consistency, their cut surface, your world appearance. They may occur singly or they may be multiple. Now this is the single enucleated leiomyoma, well circumscribed, and you can see whirling world appearance. In this specimen you can appreciate multiple tumors in the body of the uterus. According to the location in the uterus, they can be classified into submucosal, intramural and subserosal. Subserosal is the under the serosa. They may undergo cystic degeneration and cut surface show fluid filled cavity, because in the center there is ischemia and they undergo necrosis, and they may undergo red degeneration. It is complication of pregnancy. Patient may present with pain and rapid growth, and because there is accumulation of blood in the tumor because of venous obstruction, and grossly there is bulging and they are red in color. So this is a complication of pregnancy and patient present with pain. Now the histological examination, these tumors are characterized by bundles of smooth muscle cells mimicking the appearance of normal myometrium. Foci of fibrosis, calcification and degeneration may be present. Here is the microscopic view. You can appreciate the capsule, the leiomyoma, and other view, normal myometrium, then capsule, and inside is a leiomyoma composed of smooth muscle bundles running in all directions. Because they are rounded, they run longitudinally, so they showing whorled appearance. And inside the smooth muscle bundles, there is fibrous tissue and connective tissue and blood vessels. High power show uniform spindle shaped cells with uniform nuclei, no mitosis, fine chromatin, no hemorrhage and no necrosis. If you want to see the connective tissue, there is a special stain which highlighted the fibrous tissue into bluish color. In extra hyaline material may be deposited outside the smooth muscle bundles. Sometimes there may be dystrophic calcification in the leiomyoma, and in red degeneration there is ghost muscle cells are seen with nuclear remain. Now the clinical scenario is a patient 30 years old presented with heavy menstrual periods for 4 months. Pelvic examination revealed that the uterus is enlarged to twice normal size and is nodular. Now the positive findings in clinical scenario, reproductive age, heavy menstrual periods, and there is nodular enlarged uterus. Now the gross examination, this is the specimen of the uterus, because there is lower end is called cervix, there is endouterine cavity and there is body of the uterus. They show multiple tumors which are rounded, some are subserosal, some are intramural and some are submucosal. Their cut surface is white in color, some show whorled pattern. Now we can summarize the finding. multiple fibroids, well circumscribed, whorled appearance, white cut surface, and they are bulging. Now we see the sections from this tumor under microscope, and we can appreciate normal myometrium. Then there is pseudo capsule and the leiomyoma composed of elongated smooth muscle cells which show uniform nuclei, rounded end and fine chromatin in the nuclei. Now the microscopic summary is pseudo capsule, smooth muscle bundles, and there is uniform nuclei, fine chromatin, no hemorrhage, necrosis or mitosis. Now we summarize all the information from clinical scenario, gross and microscopy. So there is reproductive age, nodular uterus on examination. There are multiple rounded tumors, well circumscribed, white in color, bulging, whorled appearance, pseudo capsule, bundles of smooth muscle cells, and their uniform nuclei. So the diagnosis of the lesion is benign tumor, leiomyomas, fibroids, uterus. Please watch next video on colonic polyps. Thank you for watching this video. Your precious comments are awaited. Thanks again.